Let's start with question number 24. This question belongs to semiconductor chapter. Here is a circuit shown where the input voltage Vi is 20 volt, Vb is 0, Vce is 0, and Ib, Ic and beta are to be found, right? So first of all, where Ic would be, that is collector current. Collector current will be here, that is Ic. Now if I want to find Ic, let's see from here to here what is the potential difference. Since it is grounded, yahan pe 0 volt hoga, ye 20 volt hai. So hum likhenge Ic would be equal to 20 minus 0, ye potential difference hua. Is raaste mein resistance kitna hai? 4 kilo ohm. So hum likhenge 4 into 10 to power 3, right? Ye resistance hua. So this would be 5 milliampere Ic. Now about Ib, Ib matlab base current, wo yahan pe hoga. Now yahan se yahan tak ka hume dekhna padega. Agar hum Kirchhoff ke law ke hisab se equation likhte hain, to Vi kya hoga? Pehle to Vbe ho jayega, B se E tak. Then hum likhenge Ib into Rb, right? Kyunki ye potential drop aur ye dono jodna padega. Ab yahan se Vbe to hume 0 diya hua hai. Ye value kitni de rakhi hai hume? 20 de rakhi hai. हमें क्या दिया हुआ है RB. RB कितना दिया है? 500 किलो ओम. मतलब मैं ऐसा लिख सकता हूं IB into 500 किलो ओम के बदले 10 to power 5, right? So यहां से IB की वैल्यू अगर मैं सॉल्व करता हूं तो आएगी 40 माइक्रो एम्पीयर, right? तो अगर अब IB आ गया, अब IC आ गया, तो आपके पास बीटा क्या बचता है? IC by IB, जिसकी वैल्यू आएगी 125. इस तरीके से आपके पास ऑप्शन क्या आता है? थर्ड ऑप्शन, राइट? सो द थर्ड ऑप्शन इज द करेक्ट आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन. लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड.